In news from the Crime Beat, police investigating the death of an adult female whose body was found around 11 o'clock this morning in eastern New Providence. Police officers went to a residence on Falcon Crest in Eastern Estates, where a woman was discovered unresponsive with visible injuries to the body. Paramedics were called into the scene and were unable to resuscitate the woman. She was pronounced dead on the scene. An autopsy will now be performed to determine the exact cause of death.